it lies within us, deep inside the human mind.